presently in stable condition.
And here on Oahu, Honolulu police charged 43-year-old David Heidi yesterday, and he's accused of stabbing a 34-year-old man in Waikiki. This was near Hobron Lane on Friday morning. The victim was rushed to the hospital in critical condition. Heidi's bail is set at $20,000.